Please be aware that this species contains a very high level of venom. I am not condoning the handling of this species. I highly recommend not handling. If you are bit, you will experience a very high level of pain.